Welcome to The Resistance, Player 2's full playthrough series dedicated to the Resistance franchise as developed by Insomniac Games. That means Resistance Fall of Man, Resistance 2, and Resistance 3. My name is Paul James, and let's get into part 3 of Resistance 3. So as you can see based on the map, we've already completed our first episode, which is dedicated to Haven, Oklahoma. We've got St. Louis, and now we're off to Mount Pleasant. And that's the whole chapter here. We're going to continue, and we'll get straight into things. I expect this is probably going to be about an hour or so. We'll see how it all plays out in the final cut. Let's see how many times I die. That's usually an important factor here. But for anyone who's not familiar with this playthrough series, who's only jumping in now, the reason we're doing it is because A, I love Resistance. B, we're going into a new console generation, a generation where Xbox is leading off with Halo, the biggest in some people's eyes, still the biggest first-person shooter franchise in the world, or best at least. And PlayStation needs to counter that in some way, shape, or form. So I'm hopeful that by playing it here, I'm helping to spotlight the franchise a little bit again, to jog some memories, and all things going well, we see the franchise return one day. Now, where am I going? Waiting for
Joseph,
one of those.
I would scold you for your senseless actions, but there is no use in arguing. Move south through the forest. There is a train ahead on the other side of a bridge. I will meet you there.
Good, but still took a couple of cheapies in there. Gotcha, you asshole. Need a little bit of health because I've unfortunately taken a hit. Oh.
Joseph, the dropship is hunting for you. Try to stay hidden.
Just inch along. Try to remember the controls. Make sure I don't throw a grenade when I'm actually when I'm actually intending to crouch. Oh shit. Inside here, maybe find a little hidey hole for a while. There's no health floating around. I'm in a bit of strife. Unless perhaps this one here is able to help. They're definitely trying to encourage me to walk, you know, move through the buildings. And I'll do that to an extent. Ooh. Alright.
I have discovered a tunnel at the end of the tracks.
Oh, some health.
Let us hope we can use the train to continue toward New York.
So the goal is, as was just mentioned there, we're on a journey to New York here. This, the theory being that this is our opportunity to finally snuff out the Chimera.
Long 21 days. No, wait, 22. Last meal was 6 days ago. Hunger used to come and go. Now I feel nothing. Seeing faces in the dark, maybe.
Been really ripped apart.
Just a little nap. Just.
Alright, let's see what's behind door number one. Nothing pleasant, that's for sure. Keep in mind the Resistance franchise does lean into a hint of horror. And we have some movement up there. Not that that's... Where's that flying prick? Ooh. Oh, we're out of ammo for that one. Let's... Oh, the marksman doesn't have much more. Let's see. Let's try and use the auger. Get a bit of a lay of the land, see if I can spot anyone hiding on the other side of a wall. So there's two of them over there. Again, I don't really... Maybe the Magnum? Trying to make sure that I've still got ammo for some of my big guns available. Thing is, you can argue that the Magnum is one of those with that alt fire. But I think we survived that little encounter there. Just need a bit of ammo for the bullseye, or I mean the augers might get out of jail card. I'm trying to keep that in the back pocket. Deadeye's not really ideal for the circumstance, but let's see if we can maybe get a few cheap kills with that.
Joseph, I can see you. I'm at the far end of the bridge across the river. Careful, there are snipers ahead.
Have a crack. You appear to be stuck. Let's get the lay of the land again. Oh. Let's maybe just use the auger to do the job. Didn't want to be using that ammo.
Guard yourself!
gonna use the auger to set the ball. Get a feel for what was nearby, and then boom, there was one immediately. Alright, so apparently we've got some snipers, so I'd like to see them before I pick off. Boom. Not great.
Joseph, I can see you. I'm at the far end of the bridge across the river. Careful, there are snipers ahead.
Right, let's switch the bullseye. Noise tells me there's still one there. What it doesn't tell me is whether it's still alive or not. There you are. One down. That's quite high. Someone was sitting very pretty. Waiting for that red laser to hit me again. Not to be. Yet. But someone knows I exist. Why do we need that bloody shit? Man, where's it sneaking through? Where were the shots sneaking through? Oh, almost right in front of me. Oh. smaller guys. And maybe our perched friend up here. Get out of there. Ooh. Through. Now we've got a few different grenades going at the moment. Some air fuels. I can't remember what that one was. Hedgehogs. Frag. Which is good news. Don't really know what to expect at this particular point. Stillman. I'm a little too far removed from Resistance 3 at this particular point. Surely that thing's not looking inside. I'm guessing. Maybe I'll just play a long game here. Gotcha. Chimeran based rocket launcher. Heat seeking mini rockets and the firestorm, but zoom in while in zoom mode, hold the reticle over target to lock on, press R1 to fire. Righto. Where is it? It's giving me the shits. Time. not finding ammo for the wildfire. Which is in part my issue. Once more, surely. Still just trucking along. Maybe that curse is trying to indicate there's ammo up there for me.
Joseph, thank God you are alive. Come, this way.
But they're probably still behind me, right?
Joseph, if we use this train to travel through the mountain instead of over it.
I knew y'all'd be coming soon. Saw you fighting on the bridge back there. You're the one we've been praying for. Come on inside. Thank you, Lord, for hearing our prayers.
The train?
Train don't work. My husband could fix it if he were here. Left 2 days ago to fix the town generator.
When will he be back?
Should have been back last night.
Jonathan, my husband, is the leader of our congregation.
All right. Chapter 11.
There aren't many of us left. There's a creature in the mines. Early on, it took whole families. We tried to fight it, but we lost 100 folks in the first month. We're more careful now.
I'll have a bit of a poke around, see if there's anything this church can't give us.
Tell me more about this creature.
It comes up through the earth, like Satan himself. It's infected most of the town, turned them into Grimms, and worse. We build walls to keep them out, but
Grimms are pretty bad. Through.
Jonathan
in terms
tells
of just,
us all this
painful,
is God's way
incredibly
to test in our faith, like Job in the Good Book. We do our best. We fight, we pray, but sometimes there is so much sadness and sickness and death.
Why don't you just leave?
Leave? No, sir. This is our land, given to us by God. If we're meant to die here, so be it. Their slain also shall be cast out, and their stink shall come up out of their carcasses. The mountains shall be melted with their blood. A few months back, a group of folks lost their faith and decided to leave us. They made it half a mile outside town. They're with God now. Bless their souls.
Let me out. Come on, let's get to it. I want to shoot some stuff.
When Jonathan left, he said that if he saw the creature, he was going to try to kill it. I love my husband, but he's no fighter. Not like you. I prayed for you to come. I believe Jonathan is still alive out there, and I believe that God sent you here to go and find him. Please, help us.
I'll see what I can do. Got a few things on my plate. There's this virus that we're all dealing with in the world. It's not the Chimeran one.
Joseph,
I'm busy.
We need that train. We must find this man who can fix it.
Can't get out of the way.
May God be with you.
Now you give me room. There's our Grimms. disgusting. In fact, let's go with a different gun. Let's try and build the level up. Keep in mind, one of the things that was implemented in Resistance 3 was that the guns have different levels. So you can see the bullseye, I've already hit max level. That's probably not a surprise because it's the stock standard weapon. But I need to try and share the love a little bit amongst the marksman, the Deadeye and the Wildfire and, you know, the Magnum. And all, these things are leveling at different rates because obviously, you know, for example, the Wildfire, you're not getting that much ammo for it. Basically, every shot that I hit there against that last ship almost resulted in a pip when it came to the level. So sharing the love around, maybe it means you die a little bit. Saw something just scurry along at my feet. Jeez, I did not see it until it was right up in my face. Jesus. Now there's clearly more of them out in the street. Agitated the masses. Happy when they're coming at me from a distance. I can get creative, I can flick to the Rossmore if I need a bailout, I can do these things. But when they pop out of nowhere like they did a moment ago, stresses me right out. See, those ones ran. Where did they run to? Let me at least go to the Rossmore so that, you know, maybe a quick shot to the face does the job. The only advantage is that the Grimms aren't big heavy hitters. You can take a bit of a bashing. And make it out the other end. Okay. It's just the... Hated those bastards in the, you know, in the first game, and I still hate them now. Alright. No more. No more. Holy shit. Above all else, they're just gross. They're worse than the runners from the last game. Or the runners from the first game, actually. They were, you know, more terrifying than what we got in number two. Oof. Shit. I think I just want to jump down and give myself a moment. Hopefully. Me. Atomizer might be the way to go in this, in the short term here. Still, there's this disconcerting sound from these ugly bastards. The atomizer might be my bailout in the short term. If we can just get out of this night sequence, give me some broad daylight to work with. I'd appreciate that. Where am I going? I can just not deal with any more of these horrible things, I'd be happy. So, full health is good. And the change in tone musically, which is maybe a good sign. Don't have a ton of atomizer ammo, but... come on, give me just Chimera with guns again. Oh. Holy shit. Basically, well, can't reload the atomizer. I've got what I've got left. That's it for the atomizer. No more. Full health is good. Where to from here? Oh, ladder. Give me daylight, I'm sick of this. Reload. They're truly awful. And to give me wave after wave after wave to contend with is just... it's just not fair. Oh no. Now that's really only a concussion thing if I recall. Turns out it really doesn't pay to go exploring. Plenty of marksman ammo, that is good. In a period of time where I don't have bullseye ammo, I find myself pretty well stocked with marksman. This is not bad. Torturing me a bit here. Definitely no atomizer ammo left. Just give me some health. I'm done with it raining. Ugly bastards. Oh, jeez, it was just the Oh, they gave me a bit of ammo to celebrate leveling up, which is good because they just terrified me with the effect. Let's just go outside and take them on. Upstairs. minimalism with the music too just sets up this really awful, really haunting sort of tone, and I both love and hate it. What it is doing though is providing me this great opportunity to level up my marksman at the moment. I mean, where are we on the weapon wheel? Like, it's now, you know, well, what is that, almost a quarter of the way towards level 3, just off the back of this one traumatic, admittedly, chapter. No more, please. What? When the camera jerks like that. How do I get... Oh, over here. Oh. Did I just get stuck? No. Almost. This door here. I'm about done with this. If you can just stop terrifying me, traumatizing me, that would be swell. Oh, shit. Holy crap. This is awful. Where are you? And now, you watch these eggs pop open. I'm making a run. Time to make a beeline. For something. Oh, am I gonna survive it though? That might have been a foolish move then. this door. Can I go through that? No. Man. Oh.
Help me, friend.
Friend. Okay, so Cryogun will be good. Capable of freezing enemies in place. Affected enemies stay frozen for a few moments. Vulnerable damage from other weapons. So this is going to be really, you know, cryo toggle. Let's see how we go.
Freeze the evil bastards. Good shoot. Now break it into pieces. Use the freeze gun. Then turn them into ice. That's it. Keep freezing and blast them.
Oh, thanks be to God. I thought we were dead men for sure.
Still feel like one to an extent.
My name's Jonathan. Folks call me Father Jonathan, as I'm a man of God, put here to spread his word. I'm on my way to kill the creature in the mines. I ain't going back till it's dead. This used to be one of the biggest coal processing plants in Pennsylvania.
Not a very godly act.
Worked here 12 years before the Chimera came, and the creature showed up. Killed off most of the town. I told my wife I was going to try and kill it if I could. With your help, I think our chances are pretty good.
I think I'm escaping the night for a while.
There's an elevator here that leads to the mines. That's where the creature lives, deep in the coal shafts. When the Chimera first came, it was hard to keep folks' spirits up. I'm not gonna lie, my own faith was tested a time or two. These are dark times, friend.
Our town needs
to get back on its feet. Getting rid of that creature is the first step. Danny, power's down. Let's check the breaker.
Well, where is the breaker? But at the same time,
I'll just flip this switch, then we'll be back in business.
Watch them all get aggroed.
Uh-oh. Looks like the relay fuses went bad. Friends, leeches. God help us. I'll fix the fuses while you hold them back. Come on, this way. This way. Up the stairs.
Get to where we need to go.
Watch my back while I replace these fuses.
Let's go back to our new toy.
Ground floor. Come on.
But side. Looks like we've got a bit of cryo ammo, so.
Follow me. Let's get to that other fuse. Now, this one looks tricky. I'll work as fast as I can.
Game rule of three. So now, what's the catch at the end here?
Just as David said to the Philistines, I come against you in the name of the Lord Almighty. God is with us, friend. He's gonna help us kill this son of a bitch. It's close.
Damn sure it's close.
He knows we're coming for it. I should warn you, this thing is one mean son of a gun. A group of our best hunters came down here a while back. 12 men, well armed, knew these mines better than me. One of them made it out alive. One. Damn thing took his left arm and half his left leg. And he counts himself lucky.
Oh, sorry.
Man's been locked up for months.
Now, we've got two chapters to go in this particular episode. Both of my... they're probably on the shorter side. How long have we gone so far? An hour. Hopefully we're done in and around an hour and a half. This will be our space where we can kind of stock up somewhat. Back where? Back here? I'm guessing that's my access to the storage room.
Check the storage room for explosives.
Righto.
Acetylene tank. Good idea. Drop one next to the doors out here. Another locked door. You know what to do. Hands of the Almighty.
We done. Can you stop? So ammo again. Grab one of the acetylene tanks. Stand back and fire,
friend. Let's move. I can smell it. We're close.
Yeah, I know, but
whoa there. That was a close one. Keep moving. Try to keep quiet.
So easy.
Come on, let's keep on it. Can't let it get away. We're safer in the smaller tunnels. These big caverns make me nervous.
Got a Resistance 2 style escape sequence.
Don't stop. It's trapped. The opening's too small for it. Thank you, friend. We gotta get out of this cavern. Find a smaller tunnel. Come on.
There's a shootout coming. For every bullet, mate. Quiet your mouth, mate. You've been sitting on your ass the whole time.
You have to find it. You have to kill it. Please, come back for me later. No.
Yeah, it's a pretty mangled leg. Bit of ammo, good. That was marksman. Ugh. Pretty pissed. Oh, hang on. That's an audio journal. Great. I think I was meant to just stay in that tunnel. Let's go.
Yeah.
Whew. Rough.
You ought to have enough to get you straight through to New York.
Do us one more favor, will you?
Of course. Pray for us.
That should be the end of this chapter, and this is the end of this episode.
Joseph. I have made many poor choices in my life.
I have Velikov.
Cloven, Daedalus, Hail.
Hail.
I'm responsible for some horrific things.
You and me both.
There is very little chance we will succeed in New York City. 4 years ago, Serper tried to attack the tower. We lost over 1,000 men. I'm afraid you may never see your family again.
I know. But we're doing our best, right?
Yes. Yes, and we may still have a chance. I have been thinking. The Chimera are perfect killing machines. But they have no thought beyond what the Hive Mind tells them. We can defeat them, but we must be creative. They're unpredictable. We must use their power against them.
Cross that bridge when we come to it in the next episode. So I'll just pause it when this loads up, when we get back to the
Listen
game.
Listen up! So. We're taking this train and everything on it.
Oh wait,
you stop
no.
It now,
no, sorry,
gets...
this is our last part. No, we got this one sequence to go.
We will not stop! You have no right!
Oh jeez, it's nice having the carbine though.
Do it the hard way? Okay by me. Light him up, boys!
They are following us! Animal, Joseph, murderers! Keep them off the train! I
see you! Come on. We've got a pretty constant supply of health.
Violence, selfishness. As individuals, it is our strength. But as a species, it is our greatest weakness.
They have followed us. They are on the left side.
That's fine. That was expected. Enemies are far easier to deal with than the alien sort. I thought killing Satan was the last thing. Been left for me there. Surprise, but quite effective.
More ammunition at the back of the train.
Yes. Excellent. Let's just quickly.
The caboose is unstable. It is coming off the track.
Oh, the caboose.
Joseph, you must run to the back of the train and detach the caboose. Persistent. Let us hope they will give up soon.
I honestly do not remember dealing with human enemies, but it's kind of cool.
Joseph, look! To the left of the train! A stampede of Widowmakers! They're traveling in packs! This is unprecedented!
And disgusting. Be the end of the chapter.
Joseph, are you okay?
Yeah. But I'm stuck.
Behind you! No! Stop! Stop! I'm warning you! I'll kill you! No, don't! Don't!
Oh, God, you... You freaking son of a bitch!
You ready to have some fun, boy?
that's where we're going to wrap things up. We're now in a new region of the map.
You can't survive. You just have to...
the other one.
Yes, Mick.
Time for the main event.
Welcome to the pen, boy.
Oh my God!
I'm sorry.
Open the pen. Bring up the grips.
Right. Now that's where we're going to wrap things up for this episode. If you enjoyed it, please be sure to like, share, and subscribe. All the buttons are down the bottom here, and hit the notification bell, that way you're alerted to every new video the moment it goes live on the channel. That includes Patched, The Insider, More Player 2 Plays, Late Game Review, Gamer School, and a whole bunch more. There's some awesome things that can be found exclusively on this YouTube channel, so please subscribe and go check them out. Visit the website, player2.net.au, where you'll find reviews, previews, opinion pieces, news, features, links to the podcast series Patched, which also has an audio form, Player 2 Pixelcast and Dev Diary, where we've had some fantastic guests over recent weeks and months, and there's some more awesome ones on the way. So please subscribe, 5-star reviews, it helps with exposure. We'd really appreciate your support, and you're coming along for a really awesome ride, so please join along. We're also on Patreon, patreon.com/player2au, kicking a few bucks. The lower tiers, you'll get early access to episodes, while at the higher tiers, monthly episode exclusives. Finally, there's Twitter. You can find me at Paul James Games, the website you'll find at player2au, and until next time, that has been another episode of The Resistance. Welcome to The Resistance.